concept of the commercial is about embodying the spirit of Next in a girl. And we've made up this character called Ali, and she works in the media. She's just starting out in her career. But she's human and she's fallible and she's one of us and she makes mistakes and she's a bit clumsy, but she's got a heart of gold and she really wants to succeed.
And she's like, she's walking on the street, she's going to work, she's going to host, you know, she's organizing a big party. So as she's walking on the street, her outfit changes. So, you know, we're doing all these like changes and there's like people passing by. You captivated in a path.
And the idea is that we want to show a lot of outfits in one commercial. So we've come up with this wipe device where she changes outfit every time someone passes her. Basically, we go from outdoor wear to indoor wear to party wear.
Well, my favorite ones, let me see, I like the polka dot dress. I think it's very beautiful, and I like the trench coat that I'm wearing in the end. It's the silver, it's a silver trench coat in the end. I think it's very nice for evening, you know, for going out.
And with technology now quite advanced, they can do quite a lot without, you know, just shooting raw. But a couple of times they need help, so we put in a flying a green screen and someone goes past and we can cut them out and we can put them in the shot later on. Or, you know, this, or we can use a motion control camera. So it's a very technical shoot.
Gets into the venue and she sees this guy and she has no idea who, you know, she bumps into him, she doesn't even care, she thinks he's cute, but whatever, you know, she's more excited about her work.
And Ali, she's been fantastic, and you know, I hardly have to give her any direction whatsoever, and she does it, and she does it pretty much first take. She absolutely looks gorgeous on camera and it just absolutely loves her.
We came in last week and fitted the clothes for the commercial. And we started shooting what, 4 days ago? And it's all about, this is my party. The girls organised it for me. She doesn't know who I am. And that led up to today, to the final party scene.
I haven't seen much of Paul's stuff, but you know, I've seen a bit of his modelling stuff. But he's so natural on camera. He's quite a really natural guy in real life. I mean, he's charming, personified, and he's a really nice chap. And then when he gets in front of the camera, I mean, it just loves him. And then, you know, we've tried some different variations of stuff, but basically, he's just really easy to direct.
We're going to be the next extras.
The next extras.
It's a long day, and I think. This is what I